As a CSGO player, you probably remember this very old school Molotov up into Palace. All you need to do is get in front of this corner at the connector, and then you want to look up there. You have these four chimneys on the roof. You want to go to the right side of the first one and just do a normal throw. This way, you will have Molotov'd away the Palace.